This defense trying to keep the shutout alive, and the crowd knows it. Fourth down. Prescott back to throw. Going over the middle, high, and it's intercepted. It's picked up by George Odum, getting some blocks. Odum is decked to the ground, but Odum with the interception, the rookie, his first of his career. And that should put an exclamation point on what's been an incredible Colts day.
And how about that? The pride of the University of Central Arkansas, home of the Bears. That gray field that they've got there, got to be jumping up and down right now. The gray and purple field at the University of Central Arkansas, George Odum.